Hi, welcome back to Keratoconus Hub TV. Friends, it is very important to understand the symptoms of keratoconus to know whether you are suffering from keratoconus or not. As keratoconus is a very rare disorder of the eyes and most of the patients are new to this eye disease. So in many cases, it becomes too late before they can notice the symptoms. It becomes even more crucial to notice the keratoconus symptoms early as it is a progressive corneal disease. When someone suffers from keratoconus, their vision cannot be corrected with eyeglasses except in case of early stage of it. Contact lenses, especially for keratoconus, and other surgical treatments for keratoconus like C3R, ICL, INTACS, corneal transplant, etc. are required to be considered. Keratoconus is a degenerative corneal disease and generally its signs are first observed in the late teenage years. So, as soon as you notice any of the symptoms mentioned here, you must consult to an eye doctor. Since, if not treated on time, it may lead to corneal transplant in future. Now, I will tell you why keratoconus is difficult to identify in the early stage. Actually, when the keratoconus is in early phase, then it is really not easy to distinguish it from other refractive disorders of the eye like nearsightedness, farsightedness, astigmatism or presbyopia, etc. In this case, it is possible to get satisfactory vision with the help of corrective eyeglasses, but due to its progressive nature, the keratoconus starts showing its signs as the time passes. So here I am going to discuss keratoconus symptoms in detail. So how to know whether you are a keratoconus patient or not? See, as I told you that it is hard to identify the keratoconus symptoms in the beginning. But as the disease progresses, the symptoms become easy to notice. You can observe the symptoms like worsening of vision quality, which is poor especially at night. Keratoconus generally affects both of the eyes asymmetrically. It means that you may have poor eyesight in one eye in comparison to the other. Other symptoms of keratoconus are sensitivity to bright lights, blurred vision, sudden changes in the eye vision, distortion in vision, seeing halos and ghosts around the bright light, double vision and itchy eyes, etc. A common optical aberration of the eye that keratoconus patients observe is coma. Coma is a name given to optical aberration in which a V-shaped flare is observed appearing to have a tail like any comet. So what causes such peculiar disturbances in the vision when you have keratoconus? Now you know various kinds of vision disturbances that are observed when someone suffers from keratoconus. Do you want to know what is the science behind all such disturbances? Let me explain it to you. Keratoconic cornea has irregular surface and many high points on the corneal surface which are exposed to the light. So as the light hits the cornea, it gets scattered because of these high points and irregularity in the cornea. This leads to the formation of multiple images on the retina of eye. So you see multiple images and other visual disturbances. When someone suffers from keratoconus, then this keratoconus vision cannot be corrected with glasses because of conical cornea caused by corneal thinning. As the cornea becomes irregular in shape, so keratoconus can be called as irregular astigmatism. Keratoconus eye disease is a degenerative corneal disease, and generally its signs are first observed in late teenage years. So it is very important to identify the keratoconus signs. So as soon as you notice any of the below mentioned symptoms, you must consult to an eye doctor or a cornea specialist, since if not treated on time, it may lead to corneal transplant. The symptoms associated with keratoconus are as follows. Number 1. Keratoconus patients feel more sensitivity to bright lights. Number 2. Blurred vision is reported by the patients suffering from this corneal eye disease. Number 3. Patient may observe sudden changes in eye vision, mainly in one eye at a time. Number 4. Near and far vision becomes distorted, but generally far vision is affected more. Number 5. Halos or ghosts are seen around the bright lights at the night time. Number 6. Double vision is another major keratoconus sign affecting the keratoconus eye. Even unseen with one eye, the affected person observes the double image of an object. Number 7. Excessive eye rubbing can also be considered as possible keratoconus sign. Number 8. Driving becomes difficult at night time because of blurry vision and halos around bright lights. So, if any person finds one or more of these symptoms, he or she must visit an eye doctor or cornea specialist as soon as possible. Keratoconus diagnosis is mainly done by a very common technique known as corneal topography. Patients suffering from keratoconus should keep visiting the eye doctor regularly to examine their eyes, as keratoconus also has genetic effects, so regular eye checkup of the children of keratoconus patients is advised. To know more about keratoconus, you can subscribe my channel, Keratoconus Hub TV. See you in the next video. Keep watching Keratoconus Hub TV. Thank you.